In this question, show that determinant value of this determinant equal to 0, value of this determinant equal to 0. So determinant क्या है हमारे पास, 0 b minus a c minus a minus b, 0 c minus b and a minus c b minus c and 0. Okay, so we can write it as 0 b c a 0 c a b 0. Okay, this determinant and minus 0 a b 0 b c c 0. Okay, we can write it as this determinant in form of two determinants. Okay, so this is equals to 0 b c a 0 c a b 0. Okay, so now transpose of this determinant is, we do transpose of this determinant 0 a and this will become b 0 b and c and 0. So as we see, this determinant equals to this determinant, each value of this equal to this determinant value. Okay, 0 equal 0, so you can say that suppose this is the determinant a, okay, a determinant, or this is also we can say that a. So we can say that difference of both determinant equal to 0. Okay, this is our RHS, hence proved. So we can say that value of this determinant equal to 0. Okay, सबसे पहले हमने क्या किया, सेकंड डिटरमिनेंट का ट्रांसपोज लिया और हमने देखा कि दोनों डिटरमिनेंट्स इक्वल हैं तो उनका सब्ट्रैक्शन क्या हो जाएगा, 0. ओके, सो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. वी हैव प्रूव्ड दैट डिटरमिनेंट वैल्यू ऑफ दिस इक्वल टू 0. ओके.